I think they got to get a game. I do. And let's say they were to, there was some surprise team that they would get when they play, and they would lose to a, you know, a team with a bad net. That could be problematic. You know, I give Mike DeCourcy, the Pittsburgh native, a lot of credit. I mean, it was about a month ago. He said, Pitt's got to get to 22 wins. And I think that's the exact number. If they get to 22, no matter how that happens, whether it's in the ACC tournament or at Miami, I think they're in.
Jeff-